Greetings, Inners by Adventures, and today we're going to be telling you about some fundraising we're going to be doing.
About something we're going to be doing later on in the year. We're going to be walking 32 miles for a charity called Cash for Kids. Cash for Kids raises money for children who are poorly. We're so lucky to do all these things, so we just thought we should do something for them. We'll be starting off at Barnsley, and then going to Sheffield, then going to Rotherham, then going to Doncaster. The walk would take us roughly 10 hours, a lot, and we'll try and raise some money as we're doing it. We'd love you to help us out. So we have a Just Giving page, and the link is in the description down below. Our target is £500, and please donate as much as you possibly can afford. We know not everybody can donate some money to us because they can't afford it, but all we'd like you to do is just share this video to as many friends as you can. Today I've been doing some trading for the walk. Yay! That was weird. What was that all about?
Please watch this short video. It shows why we think it is so important to support these children.
Thanks for watching. Katie and Amy's Big Adventures.
Bye. Bye. Choke the flower to Busted, and you're doing a great job at raising money.